Hi, hello, welcome back to my channel Tutor Things. In this video we are going to see about MySQL W3schools quizzes. So before this to this video we have started quizzes related to this W3schools on HTML, CSS, JavaScript, MySQL and my those type of things. So in this video we are going to start MySQL, which is having 25 bits covering basics of MySQL. Before in the, while taking the quizzes, I will explain you each and every bit how we are getting answers. The multiple options may be in a jumbled form. You can parallelly practice with me. This online website, you can also open this particular quiz. You will get same type of questions, so you will get concept also while going through each and every bit. For each and every answer, you will get each and 1 point for each question, and at the last of the quiz you will get a total scorecard. Along with that, you will get the correct answers if you have answered any as wrong. This is just to test your skills with the W3schools. This is a basic website which a web developer should start with, this, where we have so many concepts you can learn, and they can take exercises and examples and quizzes in this website. Also, we have Write Editor, which is a very best editor where you can practice at the particular instant only after learning the particular concept. So before getting started into this MySQL quiz, I want to mention one thing, that is, if you're having to subscribe to my channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon so that you will never miss any update of ours. So while clicking the bell icon, you have to select the option called as all, so that you will get all the updates from us related to videos, uploads and any other community posts like that. So stay tuned to our channel, and also if you have already subscribed, just go through the playlist which we have created recently, so which is covering all the basic concepts related to web development things. You can find so much of content in our website, which is very well helpful for you if you are a web developer type of free. So subscribe and stay tuned to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment in the comment section while taking the quiz. So let's start without any delay. Here is the 25 questions of MySQL. Yeah, here's the first question. What is MySQL? MySQL is an open source cross-platform and developed and distributed and supported by Oracle Corporation, and is a relational database, that is RDBMS. So here all the options are satisfying the MySQL, so the all options are correct, is the correct option here. And next, what is the MySQL statement used to select the data from the database? For this we have this select statement here, select no, extract or open or get, which is used to update, is that we have for update, we have this update command or statement we have. And next, for similarly for delete from the database, we have this delete command. There is no collapse or remove. So next, to insert data, what we have is insert into is a statement. There is no new, add new or insert new or like that. Insert into is used for that purpose, to insert the data in the database. Next, for selecting a column, it is the first name from the table persons. So we have to write a select and column name from table. So select first name from, which is the table, persons table. So there is no extract or like that. Select, this is the correct answer for that. Next, select the columns, all the columns. For selecting all the columns, we have this universal selector, that is star. So select star from persons, by that you will get all the records from that particular table. So next, from the persons table, we have to select the column record or only, which is having first name as Peter. So which is having first name as Peter can be, condition is checked by using where class. So where class used for that. For selecting all the records, we have select star from persons, where class is used. For checking is equal to is used, there is no symbol like this. So this is the correct statement for that, answer for that. And next, ninth bit. So we they have to select all the records from the persons table, which value is first name is starting with A. So for checking for particular patterns, we have used like operator. So that is starting with A, the first letter should be A and followed by any parameter or any pattern that is denoted by this percentage. So whatever the collection of any letters that should be started with A. So this is the correct syntax for that. And next, for OR operator, if any one of the record is true, then that is totally true. For AND operator, displays records, if all conditions are true, then that only after checking all the conditions that will be true, then total condition will be true. So the what the condition statement they are giving is absolutely true, that the statement is true, so answer is true. And next, how SQL do we select all the records from the table persons, where first name is Peter and last name is Jackson. So first name and last name both have to check, so we'll using AND we have to check both the conditions, where that should be true and this should be true, then total condition will be true. So selecting all records start from persons, where class is used. So before checking where class, you have to use the table name, right? So select start from persons is the correct syntax for that, what they're asking for. Next, 11th to 12th question. How do you select all the records from the table persons where last name is alphabetically between? So between these two, this we have to use between. Where class it should be followed by the between. So select start from persons where last name is between this thing and this thing. This all rest of all the not the correct options is the correct option here. And next, where SQL used to return only distinct values. For returning distinct values, we have this select distinct statement. By that, you can get all the different values there. And next, for sorting the key, for sorting any statements in the MySQL, we have this sort by. There is no order or sort by like things. Sorry, order by is the correct keyword used to sort the result set, right? So next. How can you return all the records from the table persons sorted descending order? By default, it will take ascending order. To mention that should be descending order, we should mention that DESC. So with the order by only, so select start from persons, order by, what are the column we have to mention, specify that, and next descending order that should be mentioned. So this is the correct option for that. And next, how to insert a new record in a person's table. For inserting new record, we should have to use insert into, right? So insert into followed by the name of the table and values that should we have to mention, that should be mentioned in the braces. So insert into persons, that's the correct option for that. And next, how can you insert the last name? Here they are telling only the last name only should be updated. That should be inserted. There is no all the columns should be updated. Only the one single column, then that should, the column should be mentioned or specified before setting the values, like so insert into person last name column that should be, and value what you are going to insert. So insert into table name just should be mentioned first. After that, column name should be mentioned and values should be mentioned. So you should follow the order. So next step, how can you change that from which is person having husband, that you have to update that into this thing in the last name column in the further person's table. So update statement is used. So update from which for what you have to update person's table, which is set value. So what should be value? Last name should be a Nelson. We have to set which is having a last name as Hazen. So this is the correct syntax for the update person set last name, which is having this, where last name which is having Hazen, that should be set into Nelson. So this is the correct syntax for that, what they are asking for. So next, how can you delete the record which is having last name as Peter in the table? So how can you delete from the table means delete by the delete statement. So delete from table name persons where the conditions should be specified. So this is the correct syntax for them. Delete from persons where first name is Peter. Next, return the records in the persons table. So how can you return the number of records? So count of that records, that is how many records in the table, that can be tell by using this count the aggregate function. So count star means all. So counting the all the records from the person's table, you will get a number of records in that particular table. So this is the correct option for that. There is no or lens or columns or aggregate function. So next, supported types of joins in MySQL. They are the supported types of joins in MySQL are inner join, left join, right join, cross join. There is no outer join. So you can choose this answer instead of that. So next, what's the operator used to select the values between a given range? So selecting from range, we should use this between. So ranging how can be done by using this class, between class followed by where class. So after by where class, we have to mention between. There is no union or in ranges, that type of things. So next, not null constraint enforces a column that not accept a null values. Yes, not null, if you are giving any constraint as not null, then that will not accept any null value there. So we should give value to that. So the statement which they are telling is true. So next, you can see that MySQL and SQL is having some same kind of bit. If you have go through the video of MySQL SQL quiz, you can find out the similar bits there. So this bit is related to operator which is used to spread the specified pattern in a column. To check the patterns, what we have used previously, that is like operator. For the starting letter A or ending letter A, that should contain these strings like that. We can use this like operator for searching for a specific pattern in a column. Okay. In MySQL, which is used to create database table customers. For creating any database table in MySQL, we should just create a table customers. That thing is enough. There is no need to write a database or table like that. the simple syntax for creating table is create table, and you should mention the table name there. So before using this statement, we have to use the database which you are using to create this table. Use database name, and after that, just create table customers. That should thing is enough to create a customers table. So now we have completed 25 bits there. So let's see the result. So I have got 100%, that is 25 out of 25 bits are correct for me. So the time spent is 7 minutes 54 seconds. So we are having 25 bits. I have taken 7 minutes. So you can see how fast we have done. They are telling you perfect. If you get slow score, they will tell you what level of understanding you have in MySQL. Like you have to prepare well, or that much is enough. You can good to go like that. So you can go to back to quizzes. You can take other concept of quizzes, or you can try again this same quiz here, so that you will get out of 25 to 25. And next also you can check the answers. If you got any low percentage, you can check the answers. Here I got 100%, that is 25 out of 25, having all the answers in a green color. So if you have any wrong, that should be displayed in a red color, and the correct answer will be they have given, or what your answer and correct answer will be there. Now they are all the correct answers. So you can also take up the quizzes on other concepts. So that's all for today. I have taken my SQL quizzes here. In the next video, we can see Python or jQuery or Java or C#, all the quizzes we are going to cover in the coming series. So don't miss any videos from us. Just subscribe and click the bell icon so that you will never miss any update from us. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts regarding to MySQL, you can feel free to comment in the comment section related to each and every bit, any bit. Or if you want to give any suggestions, like we can do videos on other concepts, or like why don't you do videos on this thing or that thing, you can feel free to comment in the comment section. I will definitely take your comments or suggestions or any improvement which I am going to upload the videos related to, or which type of videos do you want me to produce, like that. You can feel free to comment in the comment section. And also don't forget one thing that is most important, that is you have to share the videos to your friends who are batchmates, who are learning along with you in your area, like that. You can share these things with them. So these are the basic level of things which you can understand. By taking these type of quizzes, you can get brush up the basic concepts by taking these type of quizzes. Just share our videos to them, so that will help them to at a great extent. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.